Jake Paul in your South Park freestyle is going down, and you're going down too, because me, Tape Nerd, is back. Because I know I'm never going to stop this, because I'm coming back, because I never really thought I'll go. Now it's time for your diss track, bro. I never really thought it'd make it into pieces. Well, this thesis, you're never gonna believe these bitches. I never really thought that it would be. You're 23, I thought you were just free. Well, I never really thought that it's gonna make it back into me too. I never really thought this. J. Paul, are you in your own reality? Sometimes I think you're in your own world. When you think you're in YouTube spinning world. Anytime you're shooting, every time you're going, and every time we're here now, and never really thought it. Now, I never really going to watch your videos again, because I think they're download. And everything, you're never gonna see this, because I know it's just for me and YouTube. And everything, you're never gonna go. Wait. Am I thinking of Logan Paul? No, you're Jake Paul, because you're worse than him. You got into trouble with the law. And now I never really thought of making pieces and dishes and listen to this bitches. So I never really thought it, making it back into the little bit of trouble. You're never gonna make it out of this trouble, because I know it's gonna make this trouble. Nah. As far as I know, your channel's not making many peas or money on the side of YouTube revenue. I don't see your channel because I don't really want to sub. Wait, I'll unsub from your channel. And that's what I really want to do. Because J. Paul, you're getting worse on your videos. You only get famous people involved because you're never going to make it back, because you're never going to make it here, because you're never going to make it there. Are you in your own reality? You in your own reality? Just give up, J. Paul. Just leave the YouTube site.